guys, today we are gonna make a mango shake. This is the
mango Graham shake.
Mango Graham shake. How to make a mango Graham shake? We need some mango ice cubes,
condensed
milk, cream, and Graham crackers. Put ice cubes on the blender. More ice.
Hello, kuya.
Four ice.
Another ice. Is your hands clean?
Nagbasa. Hapa basa. Nagbasa.
Okay. Oh, another one.
Last one. Tiga abog. Tiga
ab. Okay, again. Again, we'll make lots of mango Graham shake. Okay, again.
Oh, madami na.
Okay, go. Opa. Oh, go.
Four ice.
Blend.
To blend the ice cubes, we need to put the one button.
Okay, go.
And then milk.
Pour the condensed milk.
Pour the condensed milk. And
okay, use the spoon. Tulok muna rin po yan.
Tapos na.
Oh.
Now we put the cabbage in here. Help me to net. Can get a big. Diba? Kung yung egg.
Okay. No, kuya.
Can get a big. You can get a abot. Hey, excuse me. Okay. Gami ayam.
How it tastes, Antoinette?
It tastes mango vanilla. It tastes mango. It's yummy. Wait, my uncle said, that's how to make a mango Graham shake. Bye-bye.
Bata ya, Antoinette.
Yummy.
Hindi basag, mami.
And it tastes good.
Hindi basag.